is not decreasing. Anytime increasing.
It is gradually actually escalating.
Because I have the law, already made the law.
So even despite these agreements that have entered into, the situation in Iran has not changed.
The agreement is not working. Also in 1978, the government of Bangladesh made the agreement, also written the Rohingya on the paper, on the war agreement, but not obeyed it.
But at that time, the MEMA government denied that. They given the MEMA the immigration. Also, the Prime Minister Unu gave us a lot of documents as a Rohingya administration. This is all the documents that was given by the MEMA government. All documents.
Just after liberation, independence of
we had every kind of document that was given by the MEMA government. But at that time, the MEMA government.
Now we are ready. We would like to go to the house with the safety and dignity and security in the original situation. So we submitted all of our demand to all of the community in the world, also your Security Council, anytime. So, not come out any solution, just write in the report, everybody. So if international community going to take the action, real action, it will be solved. We need at first safety and security. Security for us. Because of we don't believe the MEMA security power. They never protect, never help us, every time torture. That's why we need the international security. So it is our last proposal for the international community and everybody. Thank you.
No.
International security must be
Has the situation, as far as you are aware, changed in any way over the past year since, say, August last year? Or is it more or less the similar pressure and persecution genocide by the military and the genocide?
No, it is the coming, the continent.
This is about intention. This is stupid. This means.
How systematically they
at various
forcing us this thing.
chronological.
When you arrived, did you have all documents?
Yeah,
no.
But many people don't.
Most of the people have the documents. Because of our